Eniola Badmus TV. Entertainment without bad. Oh,
Hello, Guys, I'm here with one of the favorite person on in Lagos. You know, when he just comes to the red carpet, you know, you just give it up for him. I'm talking about Pretty Mike. How are you doing?
Hey.
Came here looking like, what's happening?
Well, you know, Bob at 30, it's all about being extra. She's an extra personality, gorgeous, very creative, someone that I appreciate. I believe a lot of people should look up to her.
Is there anything you admire about Bob Pushkin? Anything you admire?
Consistency. She is on a different platform, on a different level, someone that has guts and delivers. There's one thing to bark and at the same time bites. She barks and she bites.
I like that. Talking about Bob Pushkin, is there anything you're expecting tonight? You know, sometimes it can be extra.
I expect extra over extra. Because just with the look of things, I'm sure you guys can give her 100 of 100 already. I mean, it's her 30th birthday. What better way to celebrate it than to celebrate it in glam, luxury, and style?
Right. Before I let you go, let me ask you this one question. Talking about PDA on social media, what do you think about PDA on social media? Is it good? Is it bad?
Awesome.
Would you do it?
It's a story for another day.
Guys, it's cutting me out. Thank you so much for talking to me.
You're welcome.
People, my name is Eniola Badmos, and of course I'm using this medium to remind you guys to please subscribe to Eniola Badmos TV on YouTube, so you can get to what different trending news, you can get to what different entertainment updates, and of course all the news going on around the world. Guys, do not forget to turn on your notification so you can get to watch all of our content. Thank you so much, guys. And
Eniola Badmos TV, entertainment.